Ah, to be king of the jungle. Master of your domain. Respected by all creatures great and small. Or sometimes, not so much.
I really need to rinse, George.
Elephants, make space in water hole for ape.
Oh, hurry, ape. George Elephant Whisperer.
Elephants, move, okay? Hey, don't make George ask more nicely. Okay,
that it.
Here it come. Please move now. Elephants respect King of Jungle.
I'm afraid not.
What? Elephants respect lions more than George, King of Jungle? Crazy.
Not respect. Fear.
Fear? What'd that mean? Fear make elephants and George run.
It is a powerful motivator.
So, if George be like scary lions, then animals do what George say.
I suppose, but that's not...
Wow, it worked!
George?
Elephants scared of lions. Lions scared of lava. George bet all animals listen to Volcano, George.
I don't even know what that means. Burning rock glowing.
Whoa. Lava's scared of Ursula. Lion's scared of lava. Elephant's scared of lions, so George must be like Ursula. Wait. What Ursula afraid of?
Ursula fear nothing!
Oh, you don't, do you?
Quiet, Sky Voice!
You're not even a little afraid of the Bush Baby of Doom?
I'll have to remember that.
What Bush Baby of Doom?
Oh, it's just evil, George. Pure evil. It lurks in the heart of the jungle, where it's wreaked terror since the beginning of time.
We have nothing to fear but fear itself. And the Bush Baby of Doom.
Everyone fears the Bush Baby.
Think, George, go to Heart of Jungle and learn to be like Bush Baby. Then all animals listen to George.
Are you sure you want to do that? What just happened? How did we get here?
George, use edit. Now this right place for Doom Baby.
Yes! Grizzly Lady Bear took the dreaded Lasersaurus down like a clown.